Afghan Hound. Afghan hounds date back to ancient times, and the pedigree database dates back thousands of years ago by people of Afghanistan, North India, and Pakistan. Though they are easily found in rescue shelters, breeders will also sell them to make a profit from their long yet silky hair. Originally bred as hunting dogs, these dogs are strong and independent, requiring plenty of exercise to keep healthy and mentally occupied. They tend to be on their feet constantly, showing off their hair. However, some owners keep them shaved or short-haired to help them cool off in warmer environments. Afghan hound size and weight. With long and beautiful hair, these dogs have a slim but athletic physique. Female Afghan hounds are usually about 25 inches tall, though the males stand a little taller at 27 inches. Meanwhile, both female and male varieties weigh about 50 to 60 pounds. Common health issues. The beautiful appearance of the Afghan hound can be deceiving, as the breed comes with multiple health concerns that will require regular veterinary care to prevent and treat them. Their long legs and tall build put them at significant risk of hip and elbow dysplasia, evidenced by the misalignment of the bones in the joints that hold them. Issues often arise in the thyroid gland, which regulates various metabolic processes. Afghan hound temperament. Afghan hounds are very content and easygoing in temperament, though they are always up and running. Due to their natural hunting desire, their intelligence is well suited for outdoor activities that require endurance or energy. They also tend to be strong-willed and aloof. While it is usually common for them to stay distanced from strangers, they are very warm towards their human families. They can sometimes be timid with new experiences and people, but are generally very brave, making them a good breed for protecting the home. How to take care of Afghan hounds. Before you finalize your decision to adopt the Afghan hound from a rescue or a breeder, you need to understand the amount of care that goes into them. This breed has many grooming needs, and they need to be fed regularly to thrive and grow. Here are some things that you should know about taking good care of these dogs. Afghan hound food and diet. Afghan dogs do well with a high-quality protein-based diet. Split the dog food into two meals, totaling approximately 2 to 2.5 cups of high-quality dog food a day, like pedigree, to keep your pet satisfied. Some of the human foods these dogs enjoy include chicken and sweet potatoes. However, the food and nutrition requirements of the Afghan hound puppies are different from those of adult varieties, as they need more protein in their growth years. Maintenance and grooming. Afghan hounds do not shed much, but brushing through their long hair takes a while, so account for the extra time during their grooming session. These sessions should include regular bathing to prevent dander and to keep their fur glossy. Brush through the hair while it is still moist, using a grooming spray to prevent painful tangles. Often, these dogs require some type of oil to nourish the fur. In the same session, owners should keep their pet's nails trimmed. Thanks, guys, for watching. Please, if you are enriched by our video, like so YouTube can show this to more people, subscribe and share. We will really appreciate it. Thanks.